Well, so many people are stuck with concert tickets for canceled events.
Yeah, Citrus Heights senior struggled to get a refund for a Cher concert and called Kurtis to investigate.
Yeah, and our volunteer Chuck, who has been helping our viewers from home during the pandemic, jumped on this one.
Wasn't a matter of life and death kind of upset, but yeah, I was pretty angry.
That's our viewer Mark Vance. He says Ticketmaster first offered refunds when the May Cher concert at Golden One was postponed. He applied for his $160 refund but didn't get the money back within the 30 days Ticketmaster suggested.
Those 30 days became 60 and 90 and 120, and I still wasn't getting it.
Well, the Cher concert is now canceled, and when our volunteer contacted Ticketmaster, Mark got his money. Now, Ticketmaster is offering refunds for postponed events, but here's the catch. You have to actually wait for the rescheduled date before you could apply for the refund, and you only have 30 days to do it. Canceled events, well, those should get you an automatic refund.